pretty sure these ones are mountain maples as well. Just younger versions. This one's not looking so well, but it looks like there's a fresh couple buds back there. This one's doing pretty poorly as well, but some more buds. This one looks like it's doing okay all the way to the tip. Got three separate pots to put them in. Okay, this one looks dead. These two are dead all the way back to there. Thing in the middle's dead. That, there's some fresh buds back there. Let's cut it to right here. That might be okay. Maybe I can get rid of some taproot here. Make that one grow out that way. I can go down all the way to here. Plant it sort of on this angle. One of three. This one looks dead all the way to here. Cut it right there. There's two fresh buds down here. Right there. These roots I'm gonna cut way back here. It's all dead there. Not much left, but we'll see how that goes. I think I'll plant it kind of like this. Two of three. This one's got a real healthy root system. This is alive all the way up. And this little twig looks dead. This looks that. There might be a little bud in there, I don't think so, but I'm gonna leave that for now. Cut off this little dead bit. It's good for the roots. We've got a lot of them. can probably get rid of this main part of the taproot, the thickest part, leave everything else. Okay, got rid of that. Keeping all of this. Not bad. Three of three. This is the best one of them. One, two, three. This one's gonna do cool things for sure. These two, maybe in a long time, they'll be cool. Have some good trunk movement when they're a little thicker and bigger. Thanks for watching. Cheers.